which that is. That Armenian? Oh, f*** me. Okay. That's gotta go in there.
Hi, kids. This is Mark Watney, astronaut. We're about 6 hours before our launch here on the Hermes, and I've been asked by the good folks at NASA to introduce you to some of our crewmates here, which I'm happy to do. So, hello, Earthlings. Mark Watney here. I'm your personal guide on this tour of the Hermes. Astronaut again. Are we still rolling? This is pilot Rick Martinez doing the pre-flight checks. As you can see, he's using some pretty sophisticated math to get us to Mars. You got enough fingers there, Rick?
I'm just balancing my checkbook.
Hi there, I am Commander Melissa Lewis.
Dr. Chris Beck, flight surgeon.
My name is Alex Vogel. I am a German astronaut.
I'm Beth Johansson, the computer expert.
That's it.
And psyched about going to Mars.
Thanks. That's a hell of an answer.
To the entire world.
Gentlemen, why don't you tell the viewers what's cooking?
Yolk, something. Chewy.
And you, Herr Vogel?
Sausage.
German?
Wurst.
It's awesome. Hello, Commander. Big year ahead. Maybe you could tell us what inspired you to take it all on.
Sure. Laura Clark, Chris McAuliffe, and, of course, Eileen Collins.
And you're not going to get a better answer than that. Seriously, though, Rick, how do we get there?
Well, you basically point the bird in that direction. You wait 150 days and 36 million miles later, we should be at Mars. Oh, wait. No, that's Uranus. Okay, that's Mars.
Hey, you know, don't believe a word they say. You're one of the good ones.
Thanks. Hey, wait, what? Who says that about me? This isn't over, you and me. We're gonna talk later. Mm-hmm. All right. Everyone, just a few minutes now before we leave for Mars. I hope you enjoyed your tour of the Hermes and see what a stellar crew we have. Say goodbye, crew.
Goodbye
crew.
Everyone's a comedian. All right, we want to say goodbye. We want to wish everybody here on Earth an amazing year while we're gone. Let's go, Cubs. Actually, how about holding off on winning that world title till I'm back on Earth?
Yeah, that shouldn't be a problem.
Shut up. Martinez is a Yankee fan. Anyway, have a wonderful year. Just remember, what we do up there, we're doing for everyone here on Earth. This is going to be an amazing journey for all of us. We're all in this together. Mom, Dad, love you. I'll miss you. And first thing we do when we get back is go to Geno's for some deep dish. All right, Watney out.